No, we're not blood
cousins. I miss you. Don't leave, please.
I don't know you.
I love you.
This is great. How are you?
Okay. Your hair grew.
How are you doing?
I'm doing great.
This is wild. My heart's actually pumping right now.
Your hair grew a lot.
I know, right? It's kind of crazy. It's like got a whole different hairstyle.
Yeah, you look handsome.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, I'm great.
How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
Good. You know what I've been doing in the I'm literally releasing a poetry book. I've been writing poetry over the last 6 months.
Poetry. Can I hear something?
Yeah, of course. A look says so much. Before our hands touch, before meeting and talking, it's more than enough. Something about you is doing something to me. Whatever it is, it makes me feel free. Essentially free, like it's just you and me. We each gladly hypnotize, locking eyes, feeling highs. My heart races and flies. There you go.
Okay.
Oh, Terry Jo. How are you? What's going on with you?
If I could snap, I would be snapping right now.
You're sweet. You're sweet. How are you, though? Talk to me about you. What's going on with you? You're killing it, as always.
Yeah, well, I'm not doing much. Just sitting here. I actually quit my job the other day, so I've been filling out job applications and trying to find myself some employment because Mama's on my ass, said that if I don't find some rent money, she was going to find herself a new fucking roommate, so.
I feel like for you, though, I feel like you probably have like 2,000 places that would want you for...
Well, no, that's only one place I'm going to go. That's the church house.
Let's
God's going to do it every time.
That's all. That's the only thing that Terry Jo wants is the church
house. Exactly. I'm going to be right at the church house. They said I could stay in the manger.
I like it. So what are you... Are you... Have you been talking to like lots of more fascinating people on here? I feel like you probably...
No, you're the most fascinating person I ever spoke with.
Say again, what'd you say?
I said you're the most fascinating person I ever spoke with.
You're sweet. You're sweet.
Yeah.
But I feel like you have tons of amazing people on here all the time.
No, just you. What was I going to say?
Tell me.
I actually have heard that before. People tell me I'm sweet all the time, but they're talking about the taste of my vagina. So, I don't know if you wanted to come and figure that out for yourself or...
Do you want to see my secret talent?
Yeah. Does it involve your tongue?
It involves a different part of me. Watch this.
Oh.
No, 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 no. Na 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 na. There you go. Eyebrow dancing. It's a new thing.
That was great. You should go on America's Got Talent.
I'm gonna try. See, I don't think I'll get very far, but
I think you will. With a face like that, you can get very far. At least with me.
And coming from Terry Jo, let's be. That's
yeah.
Compliment. That's like the biggest compliment in the world, honestly.
Can you do something just to like tickle my fancy?
What do you want?
There's a button down here that says enhance. Can you click it?
Enhance?
Yeah.
I don't even know where that... Where I feel like that's going to just like...
And then there's another button that says enhance. Can you click that?
What's going to happen if I do that? Ever done?
No, it's going to bring up another screen. And when you bring that screen up, can you pull that first one all the way up to 100?
Absolutely. I feel like I don't even know what I'm doing here. No, it's gonna
just pull it up to 100. You'll see it.
Wait, no, watch this. I'll do something more. Wait, what did that do? I feel like it didn't do anything.
Didn't see nothing.
It's not doing much.
Are you doing the first one?
I tried to do the eye one too, but like nothing's happening.
Well, I ain't nothing happening.
You tell me. I never do those sorts of
Yeah.
features. Where is are you in a new house, by the way, or no? Is this like a
No, it's the same house.
it's the same house. I love it.
Yeah.
I love it. Est-ce que tu parles français?
Working.
Je me souviens pas si tu parles français. Dis-moi quelque chose en français.
À plus tard.
Tu parles français.
À plus tard.
À plus tard. You're basically just saying to me, goodbye. See
I
you soon.
know what the fuck I'm saying. I'm
You're
very fluent in
like,
Spanish. I mean, in French.
Terry Joe's like,
Yeah.
I've seen enough of you today. Thank you very much, actually.
Je mange un pain, je mange un brie, une orange,
C'est bien, c'est très bien que tu manges une pomme. Moi aussi, j'aime manger les pommes, j'aime manger les fraises. Pour moi,
un
j'aime manger
chat.
la glace.
On chat.
Terry Joe, do you know what that
Yeah.
means?
Cat.
En français,
Cat.
chat means cat. The other
Yeah.
word means something else.
Oh. I don't know what that means.
Terry Joe,
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
que tu dis?
Anyways, are you like fluent in Spanish? I mean, in English, I mean, in French. Sorry, I don't know what language I'm saying.
¿Quieres que yo te hablo en español también? Yo puedo hacer eso. Si te prefieres que yo te hablo en español, podemos hacer
Are you trying to make me suck your dick right now? Because that's what's about to happen. So you might want to cool it down. Never mind.
it. Are you gonna appeler tard me? Are you gonna appeler tard and just say?
That underarm deodorant stain just brought it back down. So, yeah. Yeah.
Are we gonna see each other like 6 months from now again? 7 months?
No, I want to see you every day of my life. I want to wake up to you.
This is a win for me.
Yeah, I want to wake up in the morning and feel something hard against my back, and I want to push up against it and say, "What the hell is that?" So I grab it with my hand, and you groan in your sleep, and then I say, "Oh, I know what that is," and I start to stroke it a little bit, and maybe you wake up, and I feel like a kiss on the back of my neck, and it starts to go up to my ear, and I start to stroke a little bit longer and harder, and.
Terry Joe, you have a way with your words. You have a way with your words, let's be honest.
Help me, because I'm gonna need it. I'm gonna need it. I'm gonna need it because I
I'm sorry. Can you hear me?
I can.
You can hear me.
I can.
Oh, you sound different.
I do.
Wait, what happened?
What do you mean?
I don't know what you mean.
How are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
I ain't talking about shit. What are you talking about?
You don't take too kindly.
To what? Colors? In your neck of the woods? Because I don't.
Say was neck.
Huh?
All I heard was neck, because that's the only thing I see on that screen.
Thank you. I do have a long neck.
Yeah. Oh, what is that necklace there?
It's a cross.
Is it from Jared? He
No,
went to
it's actually from a local store here that actually handmade this
Claire.
silver. I don't even know what that is. We don't have a Claire's here.
Oh, you don't have a
Is that
Claire?
where you got that too small shirt from?
Oh, the too small shirt from? It's actually from a too small. 5-year-old brother.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm starting to think that it fits into like a theme here. Every time I come on here and I see you, you got a very like a shirt that's constricting you almost. You can't even breathe, can you?
Yeah. Well, I don't know. I couldn't. I know you have that green screen on because of your oxygen tank in the back. But if you could give like a little tour, I would love that. You know, take the
If you were like a tour, I could just like show you around, or you can just come to my house. Actually, yeah. You could see it in person.
Mm-hmm.
I could get you a couple meals because it looked like you could use a couple. Healthy ones.
Use a couple of meals.
Yeah, a couple healthy ones.
Use some drinks and also, you know, take a little piss.
How about you go take a little piss and get a drug test?
How about you? Pissing in that catheter.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't have no fucking catheter.
And
this is the second time somebody says something about a fucking catheter, and y'all gonna have people thinking I have a catheter for real. I ain't got no catheter.
Oh, so wait, what is it then? And I will let this show. Here, girl.
Thank you. It sounds like beautiful. You said that if nobody sends you a line, you're going to chop that child's finger off.
No.
Oh, okay.
I love this one like my own. He's my brother.
Oh, okay. Are you scared right now, young man?
Hey, come here.
Because I am.
I am not a man.
I was talking to him.
Oh, let's get down now. Sorry.
I know you would like for someone to come over to your house and take and free you from the turmoil and pain that you're going through right now.
If you don't get
you to see how that young man is reaching out to me, that's him reaching out to Jesus.
I want
to
sit down.
Tell CPS to sit down then.
I need my saddle.
You want to show me the Polish cow? Sorry.
Polish cow.
Sorry, yeah. He's just showing me pics of your mother.
That's crazy. How did he get pics of her? He's on her Facebook.
I don't know. He just searched Polish cow on Google, and it was just so many.
I thought he was on her Facebook.
Yeah. She's...
Hey.
Can we see the picture?
The picture?
Yeah.
It's that.
I don't know. I mean, you know what your grandma looks like. I meant your mom.
Take that phone, young man, and show us the bathroom. Show us the bathroom. Let me see the piss all over that toilet. Take that phone to that bathroom.
Hold on. Call me back in like 10, okay?
All right.
10, thank you. Okay.
I'll see you. Fucking whore. You'll never see me again. Not on your last dying breath. You won't see me. Hey, good girl. With your head in the clouds. Here. Who am I calling? Ghostbusters. That's who the fuck I'm calling on. Cause who y'all got a bunch of a poltergeist in your house? And y'all don't know Lee Jesus. But I'm gonna teach y'all him right now. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Hey.
Shut that baby up now!
Now, how is your night going?
Hey, I ain't gonna lie. You, you look like a centipede. You look like a centipede. I ain't gonna lie to you.
You're not gonna cop. You're not gonna talk until your tight joints. You're talking, baby. That means you wanna fuck on me. So what you wanna do? Because you said you wasn't gonna talk until your tight joints. I must be your type. You must like centipede.
BD. BD. What?
And that white residue is residue in. It's raining outside, girl, here in Montana. You want to kiss me? Big gay ass. Y'all look gay ass. You want to kiss me?
Gone somewhere, Heffa.
Yeah.
What the fuck do you want?
You better get on your goodbye shoes. That's what it sounds like when I'm eating your dad's ass.
What the fuck? Yeah. My father? Yeah.
Let me tell you some piece of shit. You're not gonna touch my damn father. I'll slap
you. You ain't got one.
I slap that damn wig loose. I wish you would touch slap my it. Damn father.
Slap it.
Same still. Damn. That shit still on? What the fuck? Damn, that ain't a wig.
That ain't a wig. This is my natural hair.
Whip that shit back and forth then. Oh shit. Oh. 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 Okay. Damn. That shit is in. Okay, my bad.
Hey, that volume.
That shit got that volume. Fluff it up.
That volume.
I don't give a fuck about your hair. I'm joking. I'm sorry. So, are you a Christian?
I am.
What's your name?
Mary.
Mary?
DeMarcus.
Nah, my name Dan. Dan.
Get Dan. That shit
Dan.
To maybe Dan.
The fuck?
Tomorrow
stand up. Stand up.
I'm busy. I ain't standing up nowhere.
You can't walk. Your legs hurt.
No, I'm just busy.
Are you in a wheelchair? Are you paralyzed? There's nothing wrong with that. Are you legophobic? Do your legs hurt?
Why are your eyebrows so high up? Put them eyebrows.
Damn, I knew you was going to say something about my damn eyebrows.
Put them eyebrows down.
Let me tell you something. They might be light, but at least I can walk, motherfucker.
Put them eyebrows down.
I bet you can't do this. Listen, shut your ass up. I bet you can't do this. Shut your ass up. Do this. Let me see you walk.
Let me see you walk.
Do that shit, you piece of shit. You can't do that. Stand
watch me.
Exactly. What the fuck?
Oh my God, it's thundering out there, girl. They're for to knock my fucking electricity out. They're for to knock my electricity out. With all that thunder. What I'm gonna do with that electricity? You're a nightmare indoor. She'll never go mad. She'll never say.
heaven with my man. So don't be sad for me. But y'all read the headlines. Tell me y'all did it, 22. Don't you weep for me. Cause I'm in a better place. Sucking in heaven. As I should be. As I was meant to be. Forever could be said like that. The shoreline. Well, I told you about me. Hey! Oh, my God. Oh, no. Everywhere, I mean everywhere. Who is this?
Who is that?
Ribbon here. I don't like the way that doing right now. I don't think I want to do all that work, personally. Curious Bush confirmed. Oh, well. I've been talking about that. You guys know what the Garden of Eden is, right? The Garden of Eden is a euphemism for a hairy bush. That's what I have, because that's what's in the Bible, and that's how God intended to it. So that's what I have.
Why does Jehovah Witness bitch?
Who are ya?
Hold on. Hold on. What you want, Jehovah Witness?
Hello, can you hear me?
I can hear you.
I can see you, but I can't hear you.
Oh, I can see you. You've taken up the half the screen, baby.
Your mouth is moving, but I can't hear you.
You can see me?
Hello?
I know your legs don't work, but what, your eyes not working now?
You're talking a lot, but I can't hear what you're saying. You need to fix that fucking Android you're on.
Oh, hold on a minute. Hold on a minute. Who got a Bible? Because she needs a Bible. Can y'all hear me?
Yeah, you. What's going on with your shit?
What's going on with your body?
What's going on with it?
I don't know. I don't know. I guess we both confused. But yeah, what's going on, T? How you doing?
I would say I could try to read your lips, but you ain't really got none, so.
Yeah, we were talking about reading bodies, I could clearly read yours, because yours is taking up the screen, but that's beside the fact, that you built like a refrigerator.
But I cannot hear you.
For real? You can't hear me nothing. Damn. I mean, I wish you could hear me so I could tell you that you was built like a wisdom tooth, but...
I ain't got time for this shit. I could hear everything he was saying. I could hear everything he was saying. Every single word. And you know what? I was just not tired of talking to him. I didn't want to talk to him anymore. So I just made up an excuse.
What?
Hey.
I saw you celebrating 420 today. What was that about?
I saw you eating dick today. What was that about?
Maybe you're right. What did he look like?
Yeah. It looked like a bunch of hot dogs.
Wet wiener?
Yeah.
Do you like wet wieners?
Can I see yours?
Maybe.
Can you take it out right now?
What are you going to give me?
A fist.
Oof. It's going to take a bit more than that. It's going to take a bit more than that.
Oh, because that hoe loose as hell, huh? It's going to take about 3 fists.
I'm more of like a 20 loads in type of guy.
Get this gay fuck out of here.
I cannot stand in all the stations. Hold on to me as we go. Every road down is a lonely road.
Thank you.